society what this world needs. It's not another sign waving super saint that's better than you. Another ear pleasing candy man afraid of the truth. Another prophet in an Armani suit. What this world needs is a savior who will rescue, a spirit who will lead, a father who will love them in their time of need. A savior who will rescue, a spirit who will lead, a father who will love. That's what this world needs. What this world needs is for us to care more about the inside than the outside. If we become so blind that we can't see, God's gotta change your heart before he changes your shirt. What this world needs is for us to stop hiding behind our relevance, blending in so well that people can't see the difference. And it's the difference that sets the world free. What this world needs.
Doesn't need my tie, my hoodie,
my denomination, or my translation of the Bible. They just need Jesus. We can be passionate about what we believe,
but we can't strap
ourselves to the gospel
because we're slowing it down.
Jesus is going to save the world, but maybe the best thing we can do
is just get out of the way.